Good morning! Welcome to day 3 of Vlogmas! Woo-woo-woo-woo. Today's gonna be so much fun. Tonight we're gonna go see Les Mis with my fam. We're gonna go get dinner, get ready. It's gonna be super fun. But this afternoon, we have a couple other things planned. Number one, I had to finish wrapping my presents.
Yeah.
And number two, I realized that Asa doesn't have any Christmas sweaters.
Yeah, this is kind of the best I got.
I don't know how we didn't realize that until literally 3 days before, 2 days before Christmas. So we thought maybe we'd go look for some Christmas sweaters for him. You can see, well, first of all, my unmade bed, please ignore it. But you can see my giant pile of Christmas sweaters that I've been wearing, but apparently Asa doesn't have any. Also, Willow does this every day. She just sits and looks out the window. Okay, I'm showing you my Christmas sweaters. Christmas sweater number one.
Nice.
I've worn that one already this season. I have not worn the ho ho ho. Okay, I have not worn Mary, but I think I might wear this on Christmas.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Okay, or Christmas Eve. We've got the Santa Clauses, okay? And we've got the reindeer.
Oh man, how are you gonna pick?
I know, I don't know. And I can't decide which one to wear. Which one I should wear today, tomorrow, and Christmas, so I need y'all's help to help me decide.
You got your story?
Yeah, trying to decide which one to wear.
All right, let's see what they say.
All right, good morning, everyone. Today is day 3 of Vlogmas, and Dakota and I have had a very lazy morning. We have done pretty much nothing all morning, and we finally decided to start a little, like, chore that we really need to do before the holiday, and that's waxing. You guys know that I have a master's esthetician license, so I wax Dakota's eyebrows for him all the time.
Except we've been gone lately.
We've been gone a lot.
So these things are... Oh, don't get close. Bad.
And I also need to wax my armpits so bad, guys. It's like, I'm scared. I'm scared of what's under there.
This is usually what our setup looks like. So this is obviously not a salon. This is obviously like the janky at-home version of this that I do. But it works relatively the same. So don't think that this is like my professional setup. This is definitely just what we do like quickly in the morning at home. But this is what it looks like. I've got my wax heater here, which is like the soft wax, which you use a strip to rip off of. And then over here we have the hard wax, which is what you just rip it off like with your hands. Like it doesn't need like a strip or anything. Hard wax is usually used to wax like your nose or like your upper lip or sometimes your eyebrows if you have sensitive skin. And then soft wax is used when you like really want to just like rip that hair off. So like I use soft wax on my armpits because those bad boys are thick and they need yanked out.
All right, everyone, this is what they look like before.
Scary.
So they are definitely collecting some hair.
Thank you.
We've got, this is what the center is looking like. And then this one's actually almost, I think, worse than the other one.
Are they connected yet?
So they're not connected, but they're getting pretty hairy. So this is the before.
Yo, it looks like I just pulled his whole entire eyebrow off. I promise you it's still there. That's insane. We finished the eyebrows. Let's see them. I mean, they look really red right now. They always look red when they wax. No one freak out. But that is the finished product. They are so much cleaner. No more little tiny baby hairs. Thumbs up, babe.
Thank you.
Okay, we're about to see what the poll decided. Wait! It's only been 7 minutes. Number one has 32 and number two has 30. Well, shoot. Shoot. I do these polls on my Instagram, so y'all should definitely follow us if you wanna vote on there. Help me decide.
Well, now the poll is tied.
Y'all can't decide between number one and number two. So I'm gonna decide. I'm gonna wear number one or number two.
Number two.
Okay.
Show me a sweater.
All right, here we go. I'm kind of glad this is the one that ended up anyway, because I think it looks cute with my jeans.
It looks cute.
And my Uggs.
And the Uggs.
They match.
On to Walmart.
Okay, it's my turn to get waxed. But I just want everyone to take a good long look. This is the longest my armpits have ever been. And I can hide them because it's cold and I wear long sleeves. But it's time, clearly. I'm gonna just put the wax on like this and just go straight down like that. Okay.
I'm gonna pull this.
Three, this one's gonna hurt like a...
She's gonna scream.
Two, one, go. Okay, this is what that looked like. All that hair, gonzo. One good old swipe.
All right, there is my beautiful after completely bare, naked
armpits. Yay! So waxing is done. It's time for Dakota and I to start getting ready for the day.
All right, we're officially on the hunt for a Christmas sweater for Asa because he has one, okay? He has one that says Be Merry on it, which is great for Christmas Eve, but what about Christmas?
Gotta have another.
He's gotta have another. So we're at Walmart, we're about to go inside and see if we can find anything last minute.
Down the heritage aisle.
Y'all, I had to do a cute hairstyle tonight for Les Mis, but I don't have any of these, so now I do. Okay, so far we can't find anything.
Yeah, no idea where the Christmas stuff is.
Yeah, we can't find anything Christmas. The only holiday stuff we have found is this tiny section of like pajamas.
For women.
This is an absolute fail of an adventure to try and find some Christmas stuff.
I'm probably just gonna have to wear Bailey's sweater.
Found it. The perfect outfit. That's it, babe. That's the one.
Just got framed.
Hey.
They're gonna help us wrap some presents.
Presents. This is the queen of wrapping.
She's a pro, so.
She came over to help me.
Okay, like you guys saw on the first day of vlogging, I suck at wrapping, but Abby doesn't. So she's gonna try and help me out here. Show me how it's done, because your girl struggles.
All right, while the girls are in the other room trying to wrap presents, I'm in my office wrapping Bailey's presents. So we got things here, and I can promise you these are not gonna be nearly as pretty as what's happening out there.
Okay, I'm attempting. She has shown me the ways.
We're trying.
Keyword trying.
Perfect. Like that. You can crease it all the way to that side.
Holy crap. Holy crap, guys. There. Holy crap, guys. Here. I may have just done it. Wow. Wow, this might be the most beautiful wrapping I've ever done in my whole life.
So much better.
Wow. Oh my gosh.
So good.
It's so beautiful. Okay, and then we did this name for my dad because that is so funny. One of y'all suggested this on my Instagram post. I'm cracking up. But look, it's beautiful.
He's helping me unpack all the boxes.
Yeah. A lot of these are already destroyed, so like...
Yeah, just gonna have to wrap them loosely.
You can't wrap the actual box, so we're just gonna have to wrap the actual items themselves, but...
Okay, we got four done. And it's moving kind of slow.
Y'all, look at the presents! They actually look good! I've learned how, officially. Okay, babe, come look.
Let me see. Oh, wow! That is very impressive. How many of these were you?
Me! Ask Abby!
I wrapped one.
Okay.
Just the very beginning, and then the rest were me.
I'm pretty impressed.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you. Okay, now that I've finally finished wrapping my presents, it is time for us to go to Les Mis, which is a night event, so obviously not Christmas sweater worthy, so I'm gonna go change. Okay, I tried a different type of hairstyle, very cute with the bows, for Les Mis tonight. What do y'all think? I love. And the whole dress. What do we think, guys? Cute, yeah? All right, to Les Mis we go.
Okay, so we are ready in our cute little, like, fancy Christmas outfits, and we picked up Bailey and Asa on the way, and we are headed to dinner with the family, and then of course we're going to the play.
Found the rest of the fam. Hey!
Yes,
hey. I always
Dang.
We are stopping in for some food. The whole fam is here. We're ready to eat dinner. Brooklyn, show us your outfit.
I've got my dress, my red winter coat, my headband.
Oh, Brooklyn, can't we wear the same boots?
I know.
I like how everyone's wearing a coat except for me. I'm literally in a tank top. It's actually not that cold outside. It is like 60 degrees.
Yeah, it's
not that cold. Okay, I decided I was gonna make some like drink, crazy drink combo for Asa. He has to guess what I put in the drink. Okay, first we're gonna do a little of this, then a little of this, maybe some of this, and some of that. All right, let's see your guesses.
How many drinks are in here?
One, two, three, four.
I thought you were gonna do like two.
I think only four.
Four, great. There's Powerade in that. Sprite.
That's two.
I think that peach thing.
Yes.
Okay. Three. Dr. Pepper.
No.
Coke.
No.
What's the last one?
Fanta.
Oh, Fanta.
Yeah. Dinner time.
Yum.
The whole fam. Paisley gave me her coat.
Shout out to Paisley. Thanks, Pace.
She had a warm sweater, so. And it matches my outfit.
Looks good.
Okay, we are heading in to go see Les Mis.
So excited.
We are so excited. Sorry, I'm walking on a pebble road right now, so I'm scared. Okay, are you guys excited?
I'm excited. Dakota watched the movie for the first time last week, and he has been singing the song nonstop since then.
So, we're ready to sing throughout the play.
Got all the snacks, ready to go in.
What do you think so far?
Oh, it's so good. I'm stretching my legs right now.
Dax, what do you think so far?
Confusing.
Brooklyn, I'm just amazed at the singing and also the set.
I can't
it's
see
so crazy.
Too.
Mom, did you cry? At the end. Dad, did you cry?
No.
Yes. Yes, you cried way more than me did.
Dax did.
Dax.
For sure.
Dax. That was so good.
Okay, we're walking back to our car and it totally just started raining.
It's pouring rain.
Sprinkling rain. We're going home.
Now the curls are ruined.
Okay, we are finally home and
I put my PJs, my Christmassy PJs
on.
Yay!
And I put mine on.
And we are almost ready for bed. I'm eating a late night midnight snack.
A nice little loaf of bread from Cheesecake Factory.
But thanks for watching Vlogmas Day 3. Don't forget to check out yesterday's Vlogmas. It's going to be somewhere over here. So definitely click that button to watch that. And don't forget to subscribe. We'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye, y'all. Thank you.